Congratulations, Ivy and Albert. Among panghinaot nga magmalipayon mo sa inyong wedding day puhon. And after that, baby making na sab like this. Like baby said.
So congrats, congrats Ivy and Albert. So sayang no nga pagid may digod may makaten sa inyong kasalda. Kaya wag na pa media. Mamugos ta ko ganta. Kanta ta ko og garniro. Bitaw may or our special prayers for on this day. Ang hinaot mi nga malipayon mo kayo aning adlawa with your family and friends. And in your married life, just simply express the love for each other in even the most simple ways. And I know nga dinalisod niyo button kay I know how much you love each other also. And treasure each moment, cherish the moment together, the love, and learn to increase the love from day to day. Okay, ang uban kasagaran nagkahilis, nagkahinay. But if you learn how to love each other increasingly, I know nga successful ug happy mo sa inyong married life. And hopefully pon pohon sa ingon LB nga na po may baby pohon na aron masigid makauli may diha dahil makatigong may pamilite. Then may kaduwa nga mong bugoy pon pohon. So on this special day of yours, good luck, enjoy, have the best of this day, and may God bless you.
Myself to you, God has enabled me to walk with you faithfully and cherish the treasure of you. As I obey the Spirit's voice and seek to do His will, see the wisdom of His plan. For as He works His will in me, I then can love you selflessly, and by His grace then share my love to you. I cherish the treasure, the treasure of you, lifelong companion, I give myself to you. God has enabled me to walk with you faithfully and cherish the treasure of you.